Schreiber at the plate. And Schreiber, first pitch swinging, ground ball to short. This will score the run. Shipley the throw across. It's low. It's an error. Everybody is safe. Rounding third is Altavilla. He'll get the stop sign as Schreiber into second on the 10th error this year for Harry Shipley.
On this wet surface, the ball's going to stay down, and it does exactly that as Shipley throws the ball across the infield. McGowan is going to reach the stretch, but when the ball stays down, he cannot get underneath it. And the inning's going to continue for Nebraska. Shipley's throw gets away. McGowan cannot corral it.